Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Pediatricians have long urged parents to put newborns to sleep on their backs to help prevent sudden infant death syndrome. While the practice undoubtedly has saved lives, it also has increased the numbers of babies with flattened skulls.
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark.
In some cases, head flattening is an early warning sign of developmental issues such as low muscle tone or visual problems. Research also shows that head flattening is associated with long-term vision problems, jaw problems, and ear infections.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.